to some men here to show you some of the handsy events in basketball, such as fouls and violations. So without further ado, let's get started.